So, overall, this is a hot rodded S-style guitar. Hot rodded by 18 to 1 gear ratio. Everything on this guitar is what you would upgrade a standard S-style guitar to. Locking tuners, quality locking tuners, bone nut, ebony, rounded, smooth fret end, 12-inch radius versus a 9-inch radius, Alnico 5 hand beveled magnets, not cheap, quality pots and a quality bridge, bent steel saddles, and compensated steel block. Everything about that is what you would find on a hot-rodded S-style guitar.